Hi, I'm Leon Scammahorn, CEO of Innerspace Systems Corporation, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to calibrate the Apex 4 ISCan system. All right, calibrating the handset. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to push both buttons on the end of the handset. See the helmet logo pops on. Then we have the colors, they pop on. And then we see breathe, checklist, and bypass. Breathe is pre-breathe. Checklist is the just prior to dive checklist you can go over prior to entering the water. So basically I'm going to hit the menu button and I'm going to go to bypass and we're going to go straight to calibration. So now I'm in the main diving screen and on my left down here you see set point and I'm going to move to calibration and you'll see cal. There's calibrate. I'll hit the action button right here. And we see O2%, altitude, device, and done. Down below the word calibrate, you see oxygen percent. In this case, that's air. I am using air to calibrate the oxygen sensors and electronics. Altitude is set for 0 feet or 0 meters. And it says down here, calculated PO2 is 0.21. Once again, telling you that you're calibrating to ambient air. And this is assuming you're at sea level. So O2% is set. Moving down, altitude, already mentioned that. We're at sea level. I'm gonna go down to device. And if we have three devices, we have a handset, we have a heads-up display, and we have the solenoid. Each one has a network chip in it. There's not a centralized CPU like there is on the Apex 2.7 system. In this case, we have three independent devices we need to calibrate on sharing the same network. So I'll hit the action button, and there we are. We see handset, solenoid, and HUD. Each one is going to be calibrated independently. So calibrate a device by selecting it from the menu. I'll hit the action button. Primary handset, primary O2 calibration successful. That's a good thing to see. Move down to solenoid using the menu button. Hit the action button. We have the same successful message. Go down to the HUD, hit the action button. And we have the same successful calibration message for the HUD. That's it for calibration. Go to done. And it takes you to the calibrate menu. Go back to done again, hit the action. And there you have it, you have 21%. If you wanna check your calibration, you can go to sensors or sense, hit the action button, and there you go, your millivolts, and you're breathing ambient air, 21 across the board. That's great, that's it, that's all there is to it. Thank you. Innerspace Systems, signing off.